Because imagine if you do come and you hit, you're gonna roll your ankle. If you got this going on here, you just saved your ankle. I mean, it's not guaranteed, but you know what I mean? It gives you like four legs, right? So in technical terrain, if you get to use them or get used to